I love Vivi Blogs. I'm really grateful for them and the support that they provide to the artists. I think it's great that they have this outlet to support us and pay attention to us.
Hello, everybody. We are here in Tirana, Albania, in Festival I Këngës 59, together with Mirud. First of all, Mirud, welcome to Vivi Blogs. How do you feel?
Well, I feel great. I love being all the time at Vivi Blogs, so you know how much I love Devin and William, so very happy to be here.
Yeah. My first question to you would like to be, how you decided to participate in Festival I Këngës after 2 years absence?
So I actually wasn't planning to do that, but I decided to do it because I was getting a lot of messages by the Euro fans. I was getting messages every single day by the Albanian fans that I have asking me to come back. So I was not planning at all to come, but when I wrote an SF Des, I knew that it was a material that I needed to send to Festival I Këngës. So I decided to come back because I felt like it's a great representation of the type of music that I make.
Yeah, and you said the process of writing Nesef Dez was in quarantine times, if I'm not wrong. So how you decided that that was the right song for festival?
Because during quarantine, I actually spent a lot of time listening to different type of like styles of music in Kosovo, which is where you're from too.
Yeah.
So I listened to a lot of music from there, and I got really inspired by Nejmia Bagarusha, as you already know, and I really felt like writing a song as sort of like a dedication to the music where we come from, which is Kosovo, the city where I come from, Prizren, and all that. So I really got inspired by all this different kind of artists from Kosovo to do this performance.
Great. And my next question is, what if Mirud wins Festival I Këngës with Nesef Dez and goes to Eurovision? Would you like to change it in English? Would you like to remaster? What would be your plans?
Okay, this is causing me anxiety thinking about that. So I think it will stay in Albanian just because I really like the way it sounds in Albanian. And I think it would lose complete meaning if I translated it into English. So if I do end up winning, which I really hope so, I will keep it in Albanian.
Great, and my final request from you would be a message to Vivi Blogs and Eurovision fans from you.
I love Vivi Blogs. I'm really grateful for them and the support that they provide to the artists. I think it's great that they have this outlet to support us and pay attention to us. And to all the Euro fans, I bow down to each and every one of you for spending time to listen to my song, spending time to watch the videos, spending time writing me and telling me how much you love the song. I really appreciate all that. So just to be kind to one another, and I love you all.
Yeah, thank you very much, Mir. We love you too.
Well, thank you guys.